दो-चार
जस्ट भी बनाने से भी मजा आता है। टाइम का
है ना इसलिए। It's day two in Havelock Island and we are heading to Elephant Beach. We are taking a boat from the jetty. We initially thought of doing a small trek. There's a small hike from here.
Yeah, but there is a likelihood that there are a lot of snakes there.
So there's a section that has a bit of marshy, muddy patch. And we don't want to have any such misadventure, so we decided to take the boat.
The boat that takes you there waits for you for around a couple of hours and takes you back to the jetty. We took a stroll along the beach. It's a pretty small beach and access is limited because there is a reserve forest on the sides.
A huge coconut. It's not just the coconut that was used. Just check out the malai that we got inside from just one.
The beach is beautiful with varied shades of blue color. The crowdedness kinda put us off at first, but then never mind, we had our painting material with us. Chaitanya quickly sat down for some plein air painting. This outdoor painting experience was very memorable. We'll tell you why in a bit. Wondering what this is our boat name, don't misunderstand.
Yeah. It does not mean any other words that mean BS.
I have it on me too.
I didn't realize at first, a lot of tourists and locals were really curious about what am I doing here, what painting is this, so they started gathering around to see. The locals were so curious that some of them just sat down to experience the whole process. To add to it, they were insisting me to add some boats into the painting. The boats are kind of their workplace and they really wanted to see them in my painting. When I told them that I have limited time, I realized that one of them was our boatwala who told me, "Arey bhaiya karo aap, koi problem nahi. Time hai, aapko chhod ke kahin nahi jane wale." And that was reassuring.
Instagram live will look like in real.
These little girls also asked me if they could buy this painting right away. And at last, they made me paint the boat.
And just when the painting got complete, this happened. Done, no? They loved the painting so much, they clicked a lot of photos with it. Selfies, more selfies, and even with Chaitanya. They treated him like a celebrity.
So we are done with the day. As in the afternoon, we are heading back to our boat here, which will take us to Havelock again. And then we have some other activities planned for the evening. We just came back from Elephant Beach, back to the main jetty on Havelock Island. We had a really good time. I enjoyed painting there a lot. The scenes were beautiful. The folks there were super cooperative. They were enjoying watching the process. Most of the boat boys, they were telling that this is the first time they are seeing an artist paint on location. Some of them were saying like they have been working there for 12 years, and this is the first time they are seeing an actual painting happen. So it was fun to see their reaction. And now we're going to have some lunch, like a very late lunch, a big pizza.
Do not miss B3 Cafe for pizzas. They were really good.
We just came for a quick change of clothes before we head out for night kayaking.
After we met the guide at a decided location, he took us down to the kayaking area, and after which the complete experience was in the dark. We tried recording it, but this is what we could capture.
अरे तो कुठे गेला दादा या मुलींना फॉलो करू
हे सो यस्टरडे वॉज अमेझिंग दॅट नाईट कयाकिंग थिंग वॉज द बेस्ट थिंग दॅट हॅपन इन दिस ट्रिप वी मेड कयाकिंग नाईट कयाकिंग इन मॅनग्रूव्स अँड देर वर लॉट ऑफ बायो-ल्युमिनिसेंट अल्गे इन दिस
दॅट वॉज ब्युटिफुल वन ऑफ द बिगेस्ट बेस्ट हायलाइट्स ऑफ दिस प्लेस
Yeah, and the night sky was just amazing, something that we are missing in city life. It was just too amazing. As we had doubted, we couldn't record anything for you guys, but Chaitanya has promised that he will be painting it.
Yeah, I guess so. We tried recording using a GoPro, but to no avail, it was entirely dark. So I guess we'll just have to bring back it through our imagination and our memory.
So he did it. Here is what happened. We started from the shore after sundown. The instructor quickly demonstrated how we need to paddle the kayak. Once we started paddling our way into deeper water, in some time we reached a mangroves where there was almost no light and complete darkness. That's when everything around us started to feel like a dream. We were underneath the beautiful starry blanket. At some point we stopped paddling, kept gazing up, taking in all the light from the bright stars, wanting to stop the time and never go back. Couldn't have asked for more.
And that was the time. A few strokes of our paddles revealed tiny glowing lights from the water that we moved around. We couldn't believe our eyes for seeing the beautiful and yet subtle light from the bioluminescent algae. We became giddy with excitement like a child. The most special thing about the experience was that the light emitted by the algae is so transient, soft and subtle that it could not have been possible to see them without utter darkness. We felt completely in the moment. We reluctantly paddled back, wishing that we could spend the entire night there. A night of being cushioned between the cool starry night sky above and magical glowing beings in the dark waters underneath.
We'll be coming up with more Andaman videos to cover Neel Island and Jolly Boy Island. Subscribe to our channel and stay tuned.